Good evening, teacher. I want to read. Let's listen to music. Do you like music? Do you listen at home? Look at the pictures on these pages. These machines play music. There are old machines and new machines. First, there was the phonograph. Thomas Edison invented it in 1877. He recorded music onto the cylinder. The cylinder is wood and metal. It turned round and round. It played the music. I love you, teacher Amal.